Is the bank standing by,
sir? Claims 43,000 and closing.
What do you read, Mr. Spock?
Configuration unidentified. Ion propulsion. High velocity, though of a unique technology.
Any contact, Lieutenant?
Failing on all frequencies, sir. All languages have been attempted. No response. Now using standard interstellar symbols.
Keep trying.
Aye, sir.
Magnification 10. Mr. Signal.
Aye, sir. 38,000 and closing.
Well, Scotty.
But isn't she a beauty?
Interesting design.
I've never seen any.
Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the starship Enterprise. Its five-year mission, to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life and new civilizations, to boldly go where no man has gone before.
Spock ready.
I've got it again, sir. An ion trail. It's from that ship of hers, all right.
Where's the trail lead, Mr. Jagger?
System Sigma Draconis.
Locked on, Mr. Sulu. Maximum speed.
Warp 6.
No question about the trail?
No mistake, sir.
Captain's log, stardate 5431.4. For 15 hours and 20 minutes, we have been following the ion trail of the spaceship that has Spock's brain. Time left to us, 8 hours and 40 minutes.
Captain, I've lost the trail.
All scanners, extreme sweep.
Aye, sir.
Well?
Nothing, sir.
No signal at all, Captain.
It's gone, sir. A sudden deaction shift.
We've lost our trail. But you went into that system.
Mr. Chekhov, put a schematic of Sigma Draconis on the screen.
Aye, Captain.
Read out, Mr. Chekhov.
Sun spectral type, Gamma 9. 9 planets, 3 of them Class M. Possessing sapient life, according to reports and long-range scanning.
She was breathing our air. She must have gone to one of them. Show us the 3 Class M planets, Mr. Chekhov.
The one on the left, number 3, rates letter B on the industrial scale.
Earth equivalent, approximately 1485.
Yes, sir. Second planet, Class M. Number 4, rates letter G.
We 2030.
But that ship, Captain,
either was many years ahead of us, or it was the most incredible.
Captain's log, stardate 4351.5. We are beaming down to a primitive glaciated planet in the Sigma Draconis star system. Time left to us to find Spock's brain. 8 hours and 29 minutes.
Sea temperatures are 72.
Ship's log. Lieutenant Sulu recording. I'm holding the Enterprise in orbit about planet Sigma Draconis 7. Captain Kirk's hunch that Spock's brain is on this planet.
As I was saying, a fascinating cultural development of a kind which hasn't been seen in ages. The last such occurrence took place on old Earth when the Romans were warring with the Greeks.